Hello and welcome to this tutorial. Today we will do the song "Teri Ore" from the movie "Singh Is King." It's a very romantic song, and this was requested by many of my subscribers. So I think this should be posted, and hope you enjoy it. The chords we're gonna use in the song are B minor. Second is D major. This is open D major, but I'll be using as bar also. That is from here, both ways. And third is G major. Fourth is A major. A major open as well as with bar, both. And last is E minor. Open E minor. So I repeat: B minor, D major here, and from here, G major, A major, as well as from here, and E minor. The strumming throughout the song will be. What I'm doing, very simple strumming. First is down, and then two ups, normal ups, down, two ups, and then third will be up, but mute that up. See, down, up, up, and then mute that up. See, you can do on B minor, down, up, up, and then third up is mute, and then again down, up, up, mute up, down, up, up, mute up, down, up, up, mute up, down. See. Again, down, up, up, mute up, and then start again the stream progression. Just stress on down. Throw it. See. We go on D major again.